Nation. It's me, your boy, Real Time, Real Talk. And I'm coming here to tell you today that no matter what we're going through, we hold on. No matter what the struggle is or the strife, we hold on. No matter the pain, the fear, whatever ails you, that we hold on. We hold on because we have to. We do what we need to. The strength inside of you will make you hold on. So no matter what you're going through, no matter how you feel, no matter what trials or tribulations are before you, you hold on. You hold on. Keep pushing. Keep being the strong individual you are. Keep loving yourself. Keep loving your families. Keep doing what you need to do to keep your dreams alive. No matter what happens, you always hold on. I have faith in you. You have faith in you. And always remember, this is just a message to let you know you're not alone. All of us have things we go through, and all of us have trials and tribulations. The pain is real, but the victory is real also. The subscriptions. You know, I'm gonna ask you to subscribe. But what's most important is that you hold on. God bless you all. I love you all. Stay strong, stay beautiful, and hold on.